This is consumer protection attorney Bill Clanton, reminding you to not get caught by the bait. Don't fall for a scam. Otherwise, you'll wind up on some scammer's wall, just like this fish.